coming.
We're gamers, we like games, we play games because we're gamers. We've got jobs, we've got lives, this is our hobby. Wait, what? We are back, ladies and gentlemen. More Banjo-Kazooie coming up. Just finished Bubble Boom Swamp, so it's time to move on to the next stage. But first, we have to find that stage. Here we are. 4 hours. I didn't realize I'd spend that much time on this stage. Oh, that was weird. Okay, this painting's been looking at us bug-eyed for a little while. What the hell does he do? Okay. I missed. Oh, now I really want to put my bitch switch. I think it's actually up here. What do we got? Oh, we got that covered in spades. Okay. This is weird. Wrong button. That attack is becoming a very common attack to use. Now, I don't know how the hell we're supposed to beat this guy. Hey, got him. Weird. Yeah, right into the wall, like a derp. Ah, oh, freaking sack. Screw you. That's unnerving. Waiting boots. Why would we need those? I don't get it. What's in here? Woo! Wee! Woo! Woo! Wee! Oh, this sure is hell of a bit. I think we saw what it looked like, and that sure didn't look like it. That's another stage that we haven't quite gotten to yet, I guess. We'll find it later, folks. Boots on. Right, I think I didn't have enough jiggies last time I came through here. That's one of the nerve of the snowman, folks. Holy crap. Now we're ready. Freezery Peak. Ew, the name just sounds stupid. We need those boots. Now let's see what we can get around here. Woo! Woo! Weird-ass shoes again. What was that? Flight pad that we can't access. Wait, what? There's no way I can get there in time. Yeah, the flight pad just broke. Ew, I heard that. That was just gross. Any pathways to you? Or just those weird shoes on the other side. Alright, let's go on in. Always more booze with you, bottles. Tickling. There are polar bears in here. And they're crying. Baboo, you didn't have your presents either, folks. Everyone would. Now look, the game's kind of shown us a path to follow. What the crap is that? Overshot. Snowball. I gotta look around. Something thinks it's funny. The hell is the evilest looking snowman I have ever seen. And he's the one throwing snowballs at me.
Gum.
Oh. Well, okay, this looks like it's... Leave me alone if I get close. What if I can get them to hate each other? I probably wouldn't. We got him here. Flight pad. Hey, there's a Jinjo. Hey, Jinjo. He makes it sound so fantastic. So, let's get airborne, folks. Gotta dodge that. What the hell is this? It's hard. They're calling it Sir Slush or something. Bull like that.
It's gone, bull, gone.
Okay, let's get me. So he said, what? Hop that! So we can take these things out. Let's take them all out, folks. He's coming! Ho-ho-ho! Bring it! Oh, I missed! And I'm gonna freeze to death. Woohoo! I'll stay out there. Yeah, I like you too, motherfucker. Okay, there's a Jinjo. Jinjo! Hey, you missed! Can I get up there, please? There we are. No. Come on. You bitch. Oh, well, I gotta go to the other flight pad. I'll cut back to it. I'm gonna get these. Alright, let's go ahead and take care of these assholes as quickly as I can. Seems like that killed him. Oh, hey! What does that look like to you, folks? It's like a present to me. Oh, it is a present. Let me just someone sad. Well, I think I know just the person. But there's three of them, so I'm gonna get them all first. It's Christmas! Not really. Best part is the freaking Jew. That definitely looks like Christmas. Let's turn around, shall we? Oh, I hit this in the face. Here we are. Oh, for Pete's sake. I got knocked out of the air.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, let's try that again on this jerk instead. Uh-oh. I missed in the water. Let's get back up in the air. Back up. I'm not taking any more HP hits from this guy. Oh, you missed. How unfortunate. Bite me, bugger. There are a lot of mumbo toads around here. In the air. Oh, there's a honeycomb. The honeycomb. Did I get this one? I got that one. Where's the other ones? I know there's at least one more out here. Arr, she blows. Bite me. Crap. Where is that? Whatever. I need help. I miss. Something tells me they're drunk. Sir Slush? Get it? Because it's slushed? Or is it sloshed? I think it's sloshed. That's... I'm not even going to bother with that right now. That's weird. Don't get me wrong, this game's all about the weirdness. What does this do? It's a flat pad for a jiggy. Can I even get to that jiggy? Alright, let's see what we can out here before I go see what Mumbo turns us into. I don't need it. I can get up on this flight pad. Yeah, now that I don't need it. Oh, hello. Is it, what? What's with the scarf? Let's go this way. I'm gonna land now. I know I just got in the air. Let's fly a little bit. Okay, here. Hey, feathers. Or feathers. Last time we used those was back in Clanker. Actually, no, I used them on the frogs. Never mind. Oh. Speaking of which. Bite me. Come here. Yeah, I know. I've already dealt with them. They're called chinkers. And boy, they are terrible. Color coordination. Actually, kind of an irritation. Let's get that jiggy before I hit that sled. So there's a jiggy up on top of this thing. Oh, look, there's a present, too. How can I get up there? The pipe. There's a jiggy in here. Another crane shot. Oh wow, we used up all our jiggies to get here. My word. Yeah, let's get airborne. Okay. another cheeker. Let's see how fast these guys are. Oh, I can actually hit them. Cool. Things could careen off the edge. I've been using Wonder Wing on those things this whole time. I can just punch them. They're just stupid fast, that's all. 16 notes. Wait, there's a hole here. Let's see. Four. Oh. What's this sled do? Go! Whoa! Roller coaster, anyone? That's got hurt. Did he seriously eat a freaking jiggy? Now, I'll eat anything, but I would not eat a freaking jiggy. I love how the cold water is portrayed as a little block of ice. So, how the devil are we supposed to turn this switch on? Okay, that's not gonna work. It's gonna be cold. Nope. There's a lot of eggs around here. It's like every time you need to hit something, it's eggs. If you get started, you'll find a reward. So I got a minute to win it. That joke was terrible, folks. I apologize. Let's get airborne. So the star, is there a jiggy in here? Oh, no, it's like Clanker's Cavern with the switch. Overshot. It's okay, let's swing it around. Got a little longer. Couple seconds. Okay. Where the hell is that? Anyway. What the hell are these? I hit these. Yes, I can. Holy crap. What the hell is this? Jumbo. Are we undressing the snowman? Did that thing just fall out of its ass? I'm not sure if I want that cheek. Well, at least it's not covered in anything brown or white. I know, that's highly inappropriate, but I don't care.
It's dumb, dumb, dumb.
Okay. This tree's got termites, Whee! Folks. Woo! kids, I'm the last one. Woo! Okay, you demanding present. It is a collectathon after all. Woo! There's the jiggy. Okay, we're halfway there, folks. And we're not living on a prayer. And that was probably the weirdest thing I've done in a while. Okay. Walrus. God dang. He seriously just jam his face in there. Yeah, that was a polar bear, right? Yeah. I'm looking for him. I think he wants to race. Let's see if he's up for that yet. Run up this? Nope. Kazooie, you're up. Oh, there are goats up here. Hey! Hello again, buddy. I ain't your buddy. Can we race someone smaller? How about we just throw Kazooie on the sled so she can win the race? Kind of an attitude. Right? That's too far to fly. That's far to glide. So there's a flight pad over here. Let's take advantage of the flight pad, shall we, folks? We have two. There are three other Jinjos on the goddamn level. I haven't seen a goddamn one. Have you? Maybe Mumbo's got one hanging out in his hut. Look, an extra life. Well, there's a Jinjo. And a bunch of notes. Two Jinjos left. Ow. What we got? Well, he's a walrus. And a walrus that can jump, no less. I don't need those. That's why he's fat. He can swim in the cold-ass water. We got all the notes. Not so. No more of that business. Oh! The race. I'd rather go deal with the walrus right now. Oh, he's excited to see me. Hey! So willing to like insult them. They don't know what he is. They don't know who he is. You think they'd recognize the backpack or something? That cute. Look at this. The Jinjo. Sorry, Jinjo, I can't jump up to you yet. Ice cold water. I can't swim, but I can blob along the bottom. Screw off, Chinker. Alright, let me get those bits of HP. Hey, hop on the sled if you do. Don't mind if I do. Basically sledding. Let's go! Bugger off! Almost missed that one, folks. Shut your fat ass, polar bear. Down at the bottom. Come on. Kind of a jerk, actually. I missed. I'm gonna lose. It's gonna bitch me. One try. Actually, three tries. If you include the ones I've done before. That's my medal. I accept. My fat blubbering water is nasty. I had to go back and check. And I was like trying to figure it out. That was some frame lag. Run into the wall. I was checking to see if I were previously recorded. No. Like, I think it might be that snowman. I bet you went nowhere else. Wait, was that? That was the blue ginger, wasn't it? How do I get over there? Oh. Crap. Okay. Now, how the heck do we get on the frickin' broom? Alright, I'm gonna be coming back up in just a minute here. Look out, Mr. Walrus. Wooza? I think his name is Wooza. Hey, guess what? Smelly bird is... Smelly bear and his bird are back. It's the fabled ice key. There is absolutely no way we can get to it. Where is he? There he is. That's 8. Oh, right, presents. really, really legitimately don't want to race that short bear. Yeah, you saw that right. That's a glitch I'm very rarely gonna take advantage of. Who gets this one? All three different types of presents. Shake their head. Nah, I'm good. Because there's no way I can do that. Well, looks like that's it for this world for now, folks. We're gonna have to come back. The game is literally making us double back. Well, shut up, you fat ass polar bear. I'm not in the mood. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, this has been SuperLute Multi-Platform Monarchy with Banjo-Kazooie. We have almost cleared Freeze Ray Park, and we're going to have to go somewhere else, I think, to learn the ability that will allow us to clear it. So until then, good night, and good luck. Oh, and please like and subscribe if you've enjoyed our videos, because we here at Multi-Platform Monarchy are... Well, there's a lot of us. We're very common. We're actually quite uncommon. And because of that, there's all sorts of different varieties of video out there. You got just... everyone's got their own style, so check us all out. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do